is going to seem like kind of a funny place in the program to do this, but obviously concertos can be played with the accompaniment of just a piano, but that's not how they're written. They're written, usually, for full orchestra. I personally think they sound better that way. I hope you agree. And because the Lalo, the one coming up, is the one that uses the largest orchestra, if you would indulge me a moment, please, and give a round of applause to the orchestra for all the accompaniment work that they do in supporting the soloist for concertos. Orchestra, would you please stand? Six different soloists. You've got to. It's quite a task to do all that. I just don't think that I've done a good enough job in years past to sort of acknowledge that. This next number by Edward Lalo, Symphony Espanol, is regarded, even though it has five movements, and we're going to be performing the first movement. It's regarded as a violin concerto. Lalo was a French composer. But at the time that he was writing this, France was going crazy for all things Spanish. And so he wrote this in a Spanish style. And it's interesting to note that 1 month later, Bizet, another French composer, had the premiere of his opera Carmen, which of course is definitely in a Spanish style. So everybody was trying to get on the bandwagon and do the popular thing. But to bring a Spanish flair to our own stage, would you please welcome Tony On?
Thank you. Thank you.